Hi everyone, today I will share a very easy and quick recipe for lunch or dinner. That is salmon fish fillet. I have taken two portion and I will now marinate it. I just need two ingredients for marination. First, I need extra virgin olive oil, and secondly I need some salt. Only these two ingredients I need for marination. Let me tell you that salmon fish itself contains oil, so you don't really need too much oil for marination and cooking. You need to use very small portion of oil and salt to marinate. Now I will give a very nice massage to the fish fillet, and I will keep it aside for resting roughly for 10 to 15 minutes, and then I will prepare some other vegetables to complement the dish altogether. I will take some other ingredients like button mushroom, and I will take some sweet corn and some baby carrot. I will show you step by step so that you can follow my recipe. It's really easy and quick, very healthy and very tasty to eat. You can have it in dinner or you can make it for lunch. It will be really, really quick. So that is the button mushroom I was talking about. I have chopped them already into half, you can see. And now I will show you that baby carrots are already boiling, and I will keep it aside to drain excess amount of water like that. Quickly, I will take down my grill pan. I will use some butter, and butter is healthy, don't worry, but you need to really use in moderation, so you have to be careful in that part. Okay, now I will first saute mushrooms, and then step by step I will show you how I'm making my recipe for my dinner tonight. So there you go, mushroom. I will saute them until they get brown. Once you see that they are getting little bit, you know, brown in color, it means they already slowly they are nicely done. And you have to add baby carrots. Altogether you need to saute them again and again. Try to cook it in slow flame. You can see now I will keep sauteing them all together, and at the end I will add some frozen sweet corn. That is optional. I'm already getting a very nice smell. It's a very easy recipe. Trust me, you can try just anytime. So I'm now sauteing frozen baby corn also in the same pan. They are almost done. Maybe more 2 or 3 minutes I will saute them all together. They are done, and you can see now I will use the same grill pan to grill fish fillet. I will place them nicely. 8 to 10 minutes on a slow flame each side you need to cook. Not more than that. Don't overcook it. It will totally kill the taste of the fish. Always remember, you need to go slow because you cannot really cook it on a high flame, then it will get burned and you will not get the taste. It's a very delicate and soft fish, so you have to cook it accordingly. Don't overcook it. I'm using some fresh lime juice, that is optional. It's ready to eat. Try it at home. Now I will have my dinner and you also try someday at home. Let me know. Thank you for watching.